Yards. Turn right.
Before we're gonna move to GC and San Andreas. After San Andreas, I think it's Vice City. But after Vice City is Tier 3. Here we go. I might need to change my mind. I might need to move. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I know this is my last mission. So I think it's named Germany.
It's a fucking head!
They took off all my health. Mission France. Mission 79 finished. It is. Now we just need. Yeah. I have to do my Roman mission. I have to run.
Stevie would be in.
How are you being oppressed?
How am I being? Do you know how much it costs?
The meeting went to plan, Mr. Pecorino.
Cleaning out's a tough job, Bellic. I don't got much left in mind. It's so clean. I'll talk to you soon.
That's after I'm doing side missions. I got one more.
Hello.
You're through to the MS paramedics. In which area is your medical emergency?
Lancaster?
We'll send a basically trained paramedic as soon as we can, sir. Don't move, and please have your insurance documentation or credit card ready.
I gotta be stuck in my car. Long terms, that's a permanent. Good job, pass me. Wait, the ambush. Ambush, pass me.
You free? Wanna do something?
Sure, Kate. I'll be there in an hour.
Okay.
Casting chests by my on my name. My campaign's in the campaign. I burn AP and take on my chest. Burn, baby, burn. Some sounds of hers, I guess I never learned.
People will do anything to get in our club. They're like my
being a celebrity or a celebrity stepkid. They offer you sex, drugs, and money. Now it's down to the call.
Now, this game hasn't been bad. I just prefer she did, but to be honest.
Does not live in cage and zoo. You don't want this to get ugly, man.
Seriously bad, morally good, fully customizable luxury VIP-style hybrid sedan. The Karen Dilettante. Expensive, but the earth is worth it.
I would trade a car.
At your low exhaust emissions, and maybe make you do a bit of exploring of her exhaust too. If you understand real bling, you can make it run.
She don't like fast food. I don't really like playing those sports enough.
No nice way to say this. It's not really working. The pants, they're a bit weird.
Nice shoes, Nico.
I'm wearing a suit.
The conservative captain of the good ship Freedom isn't free, proving we can shout down any dissenting voices. It's the Richard Bastion Show.
I think more and more people need to stop breastfeeding in public.
Absolutely! Breasts are filthy. Cover them up, okay? Don't make me pull out my boot knife and give you a mastectomy.
America is too concerned with birth control.
Oh my god.
Don't hurt people!
My fault, bro.
Yeah, whatever, asshole.
I can't say I expected a car chase.
Oh, shit.
Sign wet.
I barely even hit him, bro. When I come in.
Darts again? Might be too much of a good thing.
Good
at this.
I know. Let's go. Trash.
Come over here, you sexy bitch.
You can't handle me.
Throwing things comes kind of natural to you.
I'm on. We're not tired. What? I don't get it. I have to hit that. But how did she get 100? How did she keep getting 100?
Look at that!
Must finish on a double or the bull. I don't know what that means. I'm just gonna...
Don't kill me, Nico, but I'm getting kind of bored.
Oh, we just started playing. Maybe I will kill you. Game's over.
You didn't check out, did you?
What? I'm confused. Do I win? I have to go out here. What?
Nico, can we do something different?
Hey. I have to... Oh, right.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry, but
you
I'm
didn't
about
check
to
out,
win.
Did you?
What does that even mean?
Hey, cute ass.
I just,
right.
Unlucky. Can we do something else?
Yes, we can. Am I supposed to get the exact number? That what does it?
Get a load of those melons.
Wow, that pickup line was simply puke-tastic.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You've won.
It would secure you.
Dispatch unit from East Island City.
That's one.
I'm sorry, Nico. Your poor car! What are they playing at? Oh, thanks, Nico. I needed this.
You don't have to thank me, Kate. Needed what?
Some downtime. A moment away from the craziness of it all. My family, life in general.
With a family like yours, I would have thought you would have learned to cope.
Life has been learning to cope. I sort of can, but it's those moments when you can just forget that I value most.
I too have things I wish to forget. The things that happened to me back home. Or, actually, I wish to forget some of the things that happened to me here in Liberty City as well.
I'm sure.
Oh my God.
Good night, Nico Bellic.
We got my car. Now let's go see.
Ready up.
I'm gonna fly driving. Nice. Oh my God!
I want to go.
Man, a couple more turns. Fry you, fry.
Thanks a lot.
Just in case I gotta kill somebody, I'm just gonna not blast ambulance real quick.
Hello, you're through to the Liberty City.
Hello, you're through to the MS paramedics. In which area is your medical emergency?
Hector, Industrial Park.
We'll send a basically trained paramedic as soon as we can, sir. Don't move, and please have your insurance documentation or credit card ready.
You're me.
Looks like you got here just in time. It's your lucky day, bro.
Eat it for you.
Easy, boy. For you. Get some manners.
You okay, kid?
Yeah, I'm okay. I'm sorry about your brother.
Me and Derek had quite a few problems. But he was my brother, and
I ask him. A couple. How many missions do I got? Let's say 80.
Your brother told me to call you.
Jerry wants us to kidnap old man Ancelotti's daughter. Some fake man, dyed-haired, Guido-loving slut by the name of Grace. She's selling her tasteful pink Felter on Auto Erotica at the moment. Get online, organize a viewing, and snatch that bitch. When you got her, bring her to a place we got on an alleyway off Sacramento.
I can do that.
You can do anything, Nico. Don't let her on that you're kidnapping her near her place, though. Play along with a test drive for a while to get her out of there. It's a real mobbed up area, and they'll come down on you damn heavy.
Aren't you going to help?
One of my fucking brothers just got shot, and another one's in the pen. Someone's gotta be with my mom.
I should just walk around. I'm waiting, so just in case. Still trying to.
I'm sick and tired of
marriage.
On rocket ship, no time to wait.
Look up this and say.
Let's go!
Turn left. Please make a U-turn while safe.
Bing bong. Smoke.
Welcome. Don't spill shit on the computers.
Oh, someone's. Take the link. I didn't take away it.
I'm not picking up my phone, and even if I was, I'd probably be too out of it to remember talking. Call me tomorrow.
I got 7 missiles.
Yes, we make women parade in tiny clothes and pass judgments on them, just like on the streets. This year, who will go away with the glory?
Yo, bitch, you think you can do that for 8 hours straight?
Who has the endurance?
I can't walk.
The reality show that captured our hearts and gave us herpes last season is back. America's next top hooker. It's time to judge women again. Coming soon to CNT.
Long television talk shows have been the domain of women, clucking like hens on things they know nothing about. Now, on this television, it's manly again. Boss Rudy.
Oh, no. This boss is an eye for 2 eyes, or better yet, an eye for 2 eyes, and an ear, and a spleen, and maybe a new shirt, because this one is covered in entrails. Yeah! Dad, who wants to identify to me in the audience?
Baz Rudin, bringing masculinity back to television. The Men's Room with Baz and Jeremy.
I can see your heart simple by making. I can give you ecstasy. This is easy. And you tease me. Charlie, you can feel the power.
I'm, calling about the car.
Come to my place on Babbitt's Drive. You don't sound like the sort of man who'd drive a pink convertible.
Well, I can't resist a bargain.
Turn left.
You're the guy who calls about the car, the one with the sexy accents.
You mind if I take a test drive?
You can test drive whatever you want. I love riding in cars with you European types. My family's from Italia, you know, somewhere in the south. Why don't you drive towards the south coast? We can enjoy the day.
Calculating route. In 10 yards, turn right.
So, you like the car? I didn't think a manly guy like you would drive something like this. You got a wife or a girlfriend or something?
I'm picking this up for a friend.
Yeah? What a gentleman. You don't meet guys like you in the city no more. All the good men are gone, is what my dad says.
Your dad sounds real old school. You and him close?
Not really. He's great and all, it's just I don't like his tough guy friends. I only hang out with gay guys, you know? At least they won't try and get in your pants every 10 seconds. Not that I don't like guys trying to get in my pants. I appreciate fun as much as the next girl. Maybe even more than the next girl.
You having fun at the moment?
Maybe too much fun. Call me Gracie, by the way.
Sure thing, Gracie.
How's it going then, sweetie?
All right. But what I'm here for hasn't really started yet.
You've been test driving for a while, so I can only guess that you're interested in something other than the car.
I am. I'm here to kidnap you, Gracie Ancelotti. I don't want to hurt you, so remain fucking calm.
Fuck you! I'm dialing my daddy. He's gonna do more than test drive your ass, prick!
Try to call him without the phone.
Hears about this.
Daddy ain't here now.
Sorry, shitballs.
Fuck you, bitch.
With me, your captain on this musical journey.
My guys are all the way over there. Girl trying to beat me up while I'm driving.
Calm the fuck down, or little birdies will be eating your brains off the dashboard tomorrow morning.
The moment I saw you, I knew you were an overcompensator. Making up for your one-inch punch, fast cars, and guns. Sick of you, you creep!
That makes two of us!
Later, dick face!
You're fucking annoying!
I'm going back to my daddy!
Only when he pays the fucking ransom!
You're fucking with the wrong girl, asshole! I am Gracie Ancelotti, and I...
Shut up!
Place. W. Nico. My man. Sit down that one.
I'ma see you.
One Rasta. Yo, I'm going down to the strip club with some men.
No can do, Jacob. Got a girl with me and, I don't think it would be appropriate. Let's speak soon, though, huh?
There he is. Stevie, dump the car. I'll take this piece of ass.
Guys, the beach better be worth the trouble.
The pa's got some serious calf. Andy.
Two more missions. Back to Rome.
Gordon has the bitch. I'm done with her.
Thanks, Nico. My brother will be a happy man. I'll get things in motion. Be in touch.
Cousin, how's it going?
Roman, can I ask you a question?
I thought this time would come, Nico, but to be honest, I don't know how I'm so successful with the ladies. They just love me.
That wasn't what I wanted to ask you. I wanted to know what it was like to be kidnapped. Were you an asshole to the people who took you, or did you behave yourself?
I did everything they said except forgive you up, cousin. I was scared shitless.
That's what I thought. I've had to kidnap this girl, and she's a fucking nightmare.
Shame on you, Nico Bellic. You should know better than this. Who is she? What'd you take her for?
I'm working with that Irish family. She's some mobster's daughter, Gracie Ancelotti.
Nico, shit! You're fucking with the mob! The Ancelottis are one of the five old families. I don't know nothing about this. Give her back as soon as you can. I've got to go, Nico.
My favorite girl.
We need a picture of Grace. Her pa thinks she's holed up with some guy. You don't believe we got her. Will you do it? Pa's still upset.
So I'm a portrait photographer now, am I? Okay, I'll send you it on my phone.
Please make a U-turn.
Don't cause me no more trouble. Look up here. Smile for your daddy, Grace.
Fuck you!
Where you been? I've been jonesing for some fries for about 5 hours.
Sorry, your shift ain't over, Gordo. I'm just here for some holiday pics.
Have fun out there!
Nice one, Nico. Old man Ancelotti won't believe his girls hold up with a guy no more.
Not unless that guy is into some sick shit. Later on, Packy. Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
Wait right there, MB. I'm dispatching one now.
riding dog lover. Get in!
To Aldonquin like Dukes Expressway, please.
This is a waste of my life!
And it's me that you're pursuing? Well, 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 I'll be damned.
Let's get out of here.
Who I am. I'm the capital L-Y-T-E. And it's shocking, I'm the one you're mocking. Oh, yes, I've been watching you. Watching me like the fat on your back. It's plain to see that you don't want to be. But you can't be what you're not. So you better start living with what you got.
Please, have as much fun in this place as I had driving you here.
I'm here to see Mr. Gavelli. I was sent by a mutual friend.
Come on.
I probably take too long to do that.
Someone here to see you.
Century.
All right. And finally, he's the founder of Homeopathic Center, Down Home Medicine, author and self-healing guru, the Down Home Medicine man himself, Waylon Mason.
What?
Waylon, just saying welcome to the show.
I didn't know.
Okay, let's start with you, Mason. What's wrong with the healthcare industry?
That's just it. You said it. It's an industry.
To see you as soon as I've delivered this. You think you know a... Don't say that, John. You'll be feeling like a teenager again in no time. bloodshed. Those are the wonders of modern medicine. Oh, I'm gonna bring up everything we discussed. When I'm done at the podium, Mayor Ochoa is gonna be dedicating half his annual budget to cleaning this problem up. He doesn't want to start getting reckless with the lives of Liberty City voters. No, John, this is a city vehicle. Take a deep breath, John. Control yourself. That's it. Driver, why is this road closed? Is there a problem?
Another roadblock?
They don't stop at anything, these people. If I get out of this, you've got to get us to the Civic Citadel. That was a mistake they didn't want to make. If you're gonna try to take out a politician, you better take him out for sure.
Thanks for the advice.
American gangs!
Folks like these men really want you dead, Mr.
Mr. Grovelli. I took that friend of yours to City Hall. He should be giving a speech any minute.
Okay, good. Heard you had some trouble along the way. You always rely on those questions. How are we supposed to compete with these immigrant criminals when they run it from that?
You're working with me, aren't you, Mr. Grovelli? See you later.
Patrick Fury, I probably don't remember giving you my number or who you are. Ladies, I'm sorry with the one-night stand. This is Phil B. Leave a message.
Ждал. Время пришло, оделся красиво, выпил рюмашку, такси заказал. Вот и навстречу спешит моя радость, красные губы стучат каблучком. Я предвкушаю...
What the?
Whoa.
Nico, good to see you.
You too. How are you?
Я ненавижу караоке, когда в него поют пьяные лохи. Как же я ненавижу караоке, лохи. Винная карта, заморские яства, где что
по... Music. Come see the musical the critics are baffled at. Swinging puppets.
I'm so tired of this tiny puppet junk. I need a real man to fill me full of gunk. Oh!
Swinging Puppets is amazing children with a tale of how hard it is to sing in tune and keep on smiling when you've got strings around your wrists or a creepy man's fist up your ass. Swinging Puppets at the Magic Curtain Theater.
okay.
Covered in pigeon shit, there is a man with bad teeth and dirty hair.
Exactly 5 fucking seconds to disappear.
Okay. How are we going, asshole?
Motherfucker!
More people need to stop breastfeeding in public.
I'm gonna tear you apart!
Run away, motherfucker, while you still can! I have a lock on him! No, please! I give up! You must come out now!
This is it!
I've got him in my sight!
Look around!
Try this off us, asshole!
Stay down!
Shot me! No! How did it ever get to this?
Stop! What?
Where it? If you play stupid, you're not going to live very long. Where's Tim?
He heard you come. He ran out back through the kitchen.
This is my... You're making a big...
Hey, don't I know you?
Ah!
tell me that Kim Jong-guk isn't devaluing our precious currency anymore.
He's passed his last false bill, Mr. Gravelli.
Well done, my boy. This is gonna...
Hello.
Hello, you're through to the MF paramedic. In which area is your medical... Don't move, and please have your insurance documentation or credit card ready.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
Anything for you, Envy. It should be there soon.
You!
So can you take
me? Right, let's go. I must get one of those tree-shaped air fresheners if I'm going to be ferrying around dirt bags.
It's all a...
Thanks.
Got it. Sorry, man. This is the close I can get you.
Listen, could you use the back door so my friends don't see it?
I just see red, buddy.
Okay.
I wish one of those angels of death motherfuckers would come around here.
You wanna go, buddy? Huh?
Hello.
I'm sorry, but all our peacekeepers are currently busy filling quotas and dealing with paperwork. Please call back.
Protect the vans!
I need cover! Go!
What?
I have him! Put the fuck down!
Fuck you!
Man, that was rough!
You like?
Get him away from the stuff, people!
Out of business.
You've given a dying man a few minutes of happiness.
I didn't know I was done that.
I've given you a lot of protection. From here in, you're alone.
party.
Roman, they brought Darko Brevich into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Nico, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
All right. Wait there for me.
To be back on whatever show this is.
Yeah, if you were a man of remarkable integrity, I'd say you had some work done there, Brandon. Nice t-shirt.
Yeah, this t-shirt is part of our campaign. See, we're gonna kill global warming once and for all.
You're ready for a fight now, huh?
See you, brother.
Hello. You're through to the Liberty City Emergency Services. Please use your touch tone.
Hello. You're through to the MS Paramedics. In which area is your medical emergency?
Chinatown.
We'll send a basically trained paramedic as soon as we can, sir. Don't move, and please have your insurance documentation or credit card ready.
I've got to write this down. I'm not part of a cult or anything, okay? This is a real religion, just like all the other ones, just like all that. So don't be so prejudiced. Hey, Kiflam, right?
Right, okay. Well, let's take another call from Brandon Roberts.
Okay.
Hey, Brandon. I really like doing all those situation comedies, like when you go back to elementary school as an adult and sleep with your mother by mistake. It's funny as shit, but I have to say, I'm tired of all this green shit. These environmentalists haven't done us any favors. It's why all of
Exactly. See, that's exactly the point I'm trying to make. It's what they don't want you to know. That's why I drive a hybrid SUV to the organic market across town. Environmentalist, I understand the science. I know how it works. I got taught it in drama school. See, I only drink bottled water that's shipped from Samoa instead of pumped from a well across town because everything here, it's just so dirty. It's a lot like my new film. There's a chase scene on the Los Santos freeway and a huge monkey, some dinosaurs who are trapped in amber. It's very original. It's a nice, quiet character piece.
Wow, that sounds great, Brandon. Now, let's take a quick break. We're going to be back with more Brandon Roberts and gubernatorial candidate, Jop.
I have not been the same man since the day that Darko betrayed us, since I saw those things.
You lost a lot of friends that day, Nico. We both did.
In some way, our friends from the village were lucky. I lost myself that day too. Everything that was good and innocent in me died along with them. If I could live those hours again, I think I would have preferred to be buried in the pit along with everyone else. This is all that is left of me. What am I good at? What is my trade? Dealing death? Because that is all that is open.
I will tell you what you are good at, Nico. You are a good cousin and a good friend. You still have integrity. No matter what you say, there is humanity. You still have the power to be good. It's important that you believe that.
Maybe I will start to believe it when Darko is dead. That might give me some perspective.
This healing will stop sometime, Nico. Once this is done, then you must begin to forgive. Think about your future instead of the horrible things that have happened to you. To us! To all of us! In the past!
After this is done, then we can talk about forgiveness and redemption. Now is not the time for such conversation. This is it. This is where it all ends. You remember me?
Pusse me. Ne pozna yet. I don't know you.
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Lego. Hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar. Dragan, Goran, Mio, mogu da nastavim, Svio, a?
We were friends, but I had other friends! Friends that Goran and his guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit. Lies. Fucking lies!
So that makes it okay? To stab your friends in the back?
Everything you believe is shown to be shit. You make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
1,000.
You kill my friends for $1,000.
How much do you charge to kill someone?
Ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me then! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You'll be doing me a favor! Ah!
Nico, come on. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. He doesn't look like he enjoys life too much. Dude, come on.
Come on, Nico. It's time to go.
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
I'm turning this shit off. I can't take listening to those annoying ads and DJs right now.
You did the right thing, Nico. It is not often that a man can be sure of that, but you definitely did the right thing. Be proud of yourself.
Let's have a fucking party. Break out the champagne. And let the diseased, traitorous junkie live after hunting him for over a decade. Shit! Someone hand me the keys to the fucking city.
There's no need to take that tone, cousin.
I'm sorry if my tone offends you, Roman. But this has been a very difficult moment for me. It took every fiber of my being, pulling in the same direction, not to kill Dargo, to not get revenge for all those lives he took away.
What made you spare him, Nico?
I don't know. I want...
long, he would just be dead. Like everyone else from our village, I was the one that survived the first attack. Living is not easy, no. I would live to kill Darko as well. Then, when I looked at him, I realized that nothing would change if I killed him. Revenge would not somehow shut the book on what I have seen. Only those who die get closure. Living do not.
So you keep living, and you try to have a happy life. You try to move on.
I try to. Yes.
Black bastards, he had a way.
Here we are. Do you want to come in and hang with Brucey?
No. I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention it. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
I should let you know. I found Darko. Guild has destroyed him. I don't know. Somehow, it was better to walk away.
You know what? I'm really proud of you, Nico Bellic. After what we've had to live with these last 12 or 13 years, I know how much it hurt you. And you walked away. I know this must be hard for you, but you won, Nico. You really did. We've got to celebrate. You're free now. Maybe a spa day?
Sure, whatever. I'll speak to you soon, Bernie.
Get this difficult. I'm feeling like Katrina with no FEMA. Like Martin with no Gina. Like a flight with no visa. First class with the seat back, I still see ya. In my past, you on the other side of the glass. Of my memories, museum. I'm just saying, hey Mona Lisa, come home. You know you can't roam without Caesar.
We don't wear those over here.
juice truck. Run up in the mall, get loose, boo. I'm hard streets, hard times, beats, hard rhymes. 5% is teaching the guard lines. Two turntables, a mix, few speakers, the haze didn't exist. Pink shit, pink champagne, plenty of malt liquor. Extension cord was ran.
Hey.
Yeah, so, anyway, a friend of mine in here tells me that a close friend of yours...
Stop that fucking cab, man! Stop it!
That's great.
It did not work out perfectly.
You're moving up over to Bowling Street.
Not in the cab of this car, I'm not. After last time, she can ride in the trunk.
Fair enough. Bitch just bit me. I think she has something to say.
Motherfuckers, when my daddy finds you, he's gonna kill you.
Sorry, guys. We're keeping this bitch.
Katie's taking over on my duty, so I'll be watching this Guido bitch for you. Where is she?
In the trunk. She don't play too nice up front.
Gracie, Gracie, act nice now.
You motherfuckers all rip your cocks off! Help! Help! Please, let me out of here!
She's a wild one.
I'm scared.
I'll try to calm her down.
Let me out!
See you later, Nico.
I want to go to Grenadier Street.
That's right. Lie on your stomach.
Last Gary Missa. Oh, never back down, never walk.
The world of great, unceasing celebrity banality.
Nico, me and Gracie is waiting for you just off of Frankfurt Avenue in Northwood. Joyful time with her is coming to an end.
That's a fucking tragedy. We should throw her a goodbye party.
That's the plan. Hopefully someone might bring a big present for us to this shindig as well. Maybe a big bag of diamonds will help us get over the pain of losing her. We're waiting for you, man.
Roman, my cousin. I'd really like a cab if you could send one to me.
You need walk no longer. There's a cab coming to you.
Bug! Good riddance, dog lover!
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
All right, boy, you're the veteran.
Jesus, fucking wrong. Becky, my man. How are you and Grace?
Like a house on fire, ain't that right, Gracie? See, she was just telling me how much she loved me. What do you think of Nico, Gracie?
I'm fucking with the both of you.
Gracie. Watch your mouth. Nico's a good friend of mine. Don't say that about him. Gracie, you're sweet. I know, I'm too good for him. But sometimes a guy has got to hang out with lowlifes like Nico here. He's got his uses. That's right. He is definitely a bad influence on you.
Accumulating sin, so hyping up themselves, them don't have no set of me rule the latest shit.
the poppin' in. Smith by that.
Gracie, you all right?
Daddy?
The bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down. Both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle. We walk back. Then, you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Bellic. How is it? That whenever something is stolen from me, you're not far away.
I have never stolen anything from you, Mr. Bulgarin.
This man, the big Pedic, and his Dominican beach, they stole my diamonds. And you have been trying to rob the thieves, to rob me. Kanchai!
You did to that man, but we ain't leaving here without them diamonds.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice.
I don't give a shit!
You are the surround!
up, Nico. We put the bastards down.
Piece of shit, motherfucker.
There's some more of them up there.
They shut down.
You mad? You mess with me?
Hit him, Nico!
How you gonna jump in front of my bullet? I gotta leave. How you gonna jump in front of my
Nico, me and Grace.
Hello, yes, through.
We're going to Frankfurt Avenue, yeah?
To terminating pregnancies to trannies. It all.
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
In 10 yards, turn.
Gracie, it's been too long. We should hang out more often.
I'd rather see you hanging from a fucking tree.
Hands off my woman, Bellic. Gracie and me is in love. Gonna get hitched, white picket fence, and all that shit.
Becky, this is great. You finally found a woman that will sit down and listen to your shit. Maybe you should bind the gag all the girls.
That might be okay where you're from, Nico, but this is an enlightened society we live in. U.S. of fucking A.
Real enlightened, real civilized. That's the impression I've got so far. An example for the rest of the world.
You know you love it, Nico, doesn't he, Gracie?
Motherfucker!
Maybe Gracie ain't so different. You normally just shove so much coke up a girl's nose, she may as well be tied up.
You're in a mood, ain't you, Nico? Is it finally beginning to sink in that my sister's chastity belt don't come off?
Fuck you.
Fuck you!
That's the fuck of you!
Immediately left.
Christ!
I see a storm coming. A
fornication.
Let's
Vibe FM.
You
I'm
have
going to satisfy all your senses. I'm gonna get freaky because I can feel.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice.
Nico, me and Gracie is waiting for you just off the front.
KTT.
That's great.
Doing. No shooting on sight, all right? Fine weapon there. Nice choice! You're ready for a fight now, huh? Damn, that's a good choice! See you later!
Hi, Dr. Sig?
Why's no one doing anything?
Talk about this talking, beam of.
Thank you.
Hey, man.
All right, Nico. The exchange is over on Charge Island at the water treatment plant.
Location updates to your phone, so you know if your wife is at a rest area, taking it in the can from a stranger. Trackify's innovative GPS locator chip is implanted at the base of their head, so there's nothing to lose. Get the trust and peace of mind you deserve. Trackify, love just got a little easier to keep track of.
All right, I think I know who's got the ice. It's gotta be this way. Let's split up. I'll take the high road and you take the low road. Shit, we got even more company.
I'm going to get you!
Give us that fucking ice! You're trapped! We'll let you go if you give them up!
Oh, I'm screwed either way. If I don't give you the diamonds, you kill me here and you take them. I do give you the diamonds, Mr. Bulgarin kills me later. I don't nobody having them. Screw all of you.
Llévenlo esto.
You selfish piece of cock-sucking shit. Selfish cock-sucking piece of shit. Shit, I don't want to spend another minute in this crap hole. Let's get out of here. Jesus Christ, why did that moron have to throw the ice away? It was just plain selfish.
There's always one who ruins it for everybody else in the class.
You're telling me? We would have let him live. He could have walked away from there. Instead, he's fucked and the diamonds are who knows where.
A lot of people are going to be upset about that.
My brother Gerald's gonna be one of them people. There ain't much that could cheer him up now that he thinks he's doing serious time. But this is really gonna piss him off. It's gonna be a nice thing to mull over. You know, while he's staring at them metal bars for the next decade or so.
A guy like Jerry can still do stuff in the joint. He organized this kidnapping shit, didn't he? Can't be the only card he's got to play.
Fuck, he wasn't too chipper the last time I spoke to him, and he's gonna be a long way from chipper when I tell him what went down. If I can get what went on straight in my head in the first place, at least. Okay, so we exchange Gracie for some diamonds that Ray used to have. Then some Russian turns up saying they're his, then everything goes to shit. That's about right, isn't it?
There's nothing right about this situation. But that would be an accurate description of what went down. The Russian is called Ray Bulgarin. I worked for him on the Adriatic. He thought I stole from him and he came after me. I had to leave Europe because of him.
And they were his diamonds?
I don't know about that. They're nobody's now. The only thing that makes me smile about this shit is that Bulgarin does not have the ice. Piece of shit does not even stay at the fight to see the outcome. Just leaves his boys to clear up.
We was outnumbered, Nico. I can see how he thought it was covered.
This is not the first time he has assumed that I would be killed by some of his employees. Hopefully one day I'll be able to teach him his lesson by putting a bullet through the back of his head.
You're not meant to say what you wish for out loud. It won't come true if you do. That rule even works for wishes as cheerful as yours. Nico, that was a whole lot of effort for no fucking reward. Story of my life.
It is the story of a lot of lives, Becky. I'm getting used to hearing it.
See you, Nico. I gotta go break the news to Gerald. At least I'm gonna be on the other side of some bulletproof glass to him. But you know what? I'm still fucking scared.
Good luck.
Like this, and I never stop. I rock from LA to Drew Hill, so you can feel all I'm about is that dollar bill with the deal.
Fuck you, then Paul and stay fit behind me. Keep a nigga paying my rent. BBS is crying, best for some of the things.
Make believers out of drinks.
We're trying to spread the positivity. spread the joy and keep the fakers out, especially out of my penthouse apartment.
Okay.
Vodka on the rocks.
Roman, I have a problem.
You've got a problem, Nico. I'm about to get married. I'm about to commit to one woman for the rest of my life.
This is serious, Roman. I have been asked to work for Dmitry Reskolov again. There could be a lot of money in it.
I heard you two had resolved your differences. He's on some boat in East Hook, right?
What, you knew about this? He's on a boat in East Hook?
Yeah, I heard you had forgiven him and we're working together. You're doing this deal, right?
Now that I know where Dmitry is, I might just go there and take him out instead. Have you forgotten that he burned down your apartment and business? That he arranged your kidnapping?
Now I have a better apartment, and I'll have an even better one if you work with him again! Promise me you won't do anything hasty, cousin.
I have to think about it. Speak to you later. Hey, Kate. I have a decision to make. And I don't know who to talk to about it.
What's your choice, Nico?
There is a man who betrayed me in the past. I am being asked to work with him. It could be very profitable, but it would mean going back on an oath I swore to myself.
You shouldn't work with him, Nico. You don't need money. What is it going to change about your life?
I don't know. It'll make things easier for me and for Roman.
I'm not going to respect you if you compromise what you believe in for money, Nico. Bye.
disappointed in Nico Pelican. You really do.
Are you disappointed that I have not found and killed you yet, Dmitry Raskolov? Do not worry. Your time will soon come.
I went to the sewage works on Charge Island. I picked through the bodies, and yours was not amongst them. Very disappointing.
I'm sorry. Or maybe the thugs who failed to kill me should be blamed, though.
I cannot believe that you would steal from my friend Ray Bulgarin's wife. First in Europe, and then these diamonds, Liberty City. You are in debt to him, Nico. Why don't you just pay him what you owe? It's all in the law.
I have no debts to Bulgarin, Dmitry. The only thing I owe you is a fool into the temple. You will be paid in full. Fear not.
You have a sharp tongue, Nico. It's only a matter of time before it is cut out of your mouth. Bye.
I don't know why they act like I'm broke. I have 200,000 in the game.
Spiritual.
Sir, I've got some bad news. You're gonna need augmentation.
Here we go.
That's wonderful, Doctor.
It's back on Thursday nights. The drama that's been America's favorite place to die for the past six seasons. Medicaid me. Doctors living on the edge, so we don't have to.
We'd like to help you, lady, but unfortunately, you haven't got insurance.
Help!
Get out of here, deadbeat!
It's a relaxing home entertainment drama for the whole family. Thursday nights at 9.
Alright, we got a dish served cold.
Damn delivery service going to get here!
Dmitry don't want to see you!
Last... You're going to die, friend!